Hello everyone, this is Sarita, working as Assistant Professor in the Department of ECE, Institute of Aeronautical Engineering. So today's session, I'm going to explain about relationship between pixels. So what is mean by pixel? So when we are going to represent the image in digital form, here the representation in the form of pixels only. Here it is nothing but pixel equals to number of rows into number of columns. Here number of rows into number of columns is equal to the total number of pixels. So here the relationship between pixels, in this we are having total 6 steps. One is neighborhood, adjacency, connectivity, paths, regions and boundaries, distance measures. In this neighborhood we are having three types. One is 4, adjacency and 8 and diagonal. So in this based on pixels, if the pixels is neighborhood only, then that is we are representing with the neighboring of pixels, that is we are representing N4 of P. And in diagonal, the adjacent pixels we are consider here ND of P. So N8 of P is nothing but N4 of P union of ND of P. It is nothing but N8 of P. Here in this neighbors of a pixel, here N4 of P means if you are considering the pixels are 3x3 in our coordinates, here plus minus. So when we are considering, this is the coordinate P of x comma y, this is a center pixel. We are representing P of x comma y. In this pixel, this right side we are representing here x plus 1 comma y. So in this pixels we are having, in vertical we are having two neighbors in neighbor pixels, and horizontal also we are having two neighbors of pixel. In this we are having total 4 neighbors of pixels. So that is we are representing N4 of P. N is nothing but neighboring of pixels. Here 4 representing the how many number of neighbors are there? Here 4. N4 of P representing the pixels. So here P of x comma y is the center pixel. In right side, here neighboring pixel we are representing with x plus 1 comma y. And in left side we are representing P of x minus 1 comma y. What about top and bottom? Here top we are representing P of x comma y plus 1. What about in bottom pixel? P of x comma y is the center pixel. So in this it has top one neighbor pixel and bottom is also one neighbor pixel. So here P of x comma y minus 1. Here we are representing, this is the coordinate system, plus minus. So here rightmost we are representing, this is x axis, it is y axis. In top we are representing x comma y plus 1. This side we are representing x plus 1 comma y. And bottom we are representing x comma y minus 1. And left side we are representing x minus 1 comma y. So this is the N4 of P, neighbors of a pixel. Here any pixel, here P of x comma y has two vertical and two horizontal neighbors. It has two vertical and two horizontal neighbors. So those pixels are P of x plus 1 comma y, P of x comma y plus 1, P of x minus 1 comma y, P of x minus x comma y minus 1. So this is a N4 of P. When we go for diagonal, in this diagonal we are representing ND of P. and d of p. And d is nothing but diagonal form here. We are representing here in q1, q2, q3 and q4. Here plus, plus, minus, minus. So how we are representing here in quadrature, in first diagonal form here, x plus 1 comma, comma y plus 1, and this side x minus 1 comma y plus 1, and this side x minus 1 comma y minus 1, and this side x plus 1 comma y minus 1, y minus 1. Here this is center pixel p of x comma y, p of x comma y in diagonal. In diagonal we are having 4 pixels here, x plus 1 comma y plus 1, and this side x minus 1 comma y plus 1, and here x minus 1 comma y minus 1, and here x plus 1 comma y minus 1. So these are zeros. So this is nd of p, and this one is n4 of p. So what about n8 of p? N8 of p is nothing but n8 of p is nothing but n4 of p union with nd of p. So here pixels we are representing p of x comma y, p of x comma y. So in our plus, plus, minus, minus. So here x plus 1 comma y here, x comma y plus 1 here, x comma y minus 1 this side, x minus 1 comma y, and in diagonal form here we are representing x plus 1 comma y plus 1 here, x minus 1 comma y plus 1 here, x minus 1 comma y minus 1 this side, x plus 1 comma y minus 1. So here this is p of x comma y, x comma y plus 1 here, x comma y minus 1 here, x plus 1 comma y plus 1 here, x plus 1 comma y minus 1 here, x plus 1 comma y here, x minus 1 comma y here, x minus 1 y plus 1 here, x minus 1, y minus 1, here, x plus 1, y minus 1, y minus 1. So, this is n8 of p. This is n8 of p. This is center pixel. So, it has a neighboring pixels are 4, 2 top, vertical and 2 horizontal. In diagonal form also, we are having 4 neighbors. So, total in this p of x comma y consisting of total 8 neighbors of pixel, then n8 of p. It is n8 of p. So here some of the points in the n4, nd and n8 may fall outside image when p lies on the borders of image. So p lies on the border of image means here this is p of x comma y. Suppose this p of x comma y, if it is we are representing here, if it, this is a center pixel, so how many neighbors are there? So this is one neighbor, this is pixel is one neighbor, this pixel is one neighbor. So depending on p, so if it is center, it consisting of total diagonal 4 neighbors, and in vertical and horizontal also it has neighbors, but it is in corner side, so it is the, this is p of x comma y, it has only top, one pixel in top side, one pixel in bottom, and one pixel in left side. These are the neighbors of p of x comma y, when p of x comma y located in this pixel. Next, connectivity. So connectivity is nothing but establish the connection. Connectivity between two pixel means those gray levels are same. If those gray levels are same, so here establish the connection between two pixels. So here to establish if two pixels are connected, it must be determined if they are neighbors and if their gray level satisfy a specified criterion of similarity. Specified criterion of similarity. If all the pixels are same gray levels and those pixels are neighbor to each other, either those pixels are in diagonal form or in N4 of P or ND of P, if those pixels are neighbors to each other or it has same gray levels, so we can establish the connection between two pixels. So here, four adjacency two pixels P and Q with values from V or four adjacent if Q is in set of N4 of P. So in this connectivity we are having four adjacency, right adjacency and M adjacency. So what is mean by four adjacency? What is mean by four adjacency? First, consider one image. In this image, P1, P2, P3. So this is P4. So these three, P1, P2, P3 has same gray levels. P1, P2, P3 has same gray levels. P4 has different gray levels. So here P1, P2, P3, P4. Here four adjacency, four neighbors, and here gray level and four adjacency. N4 of P. Here P1 to P2. Here P1 to P2, it is neighboring pixel only. What about gray level? Here the gray level value is same for P1, P2 and P3. So gray level value is set. Next, what about adjacency? It is adjacent of this P1 only. Then P2 pixel is adjacent of P1 only. Then here it is also okay. Then P1 to P3, here these are same gray levels. And P1 to P3 is there, it is a neighboring pixel. It is not a neighboring pixel. What about here four adjacency? Here four adjacency is not possible. Then P1 to P4, there is no same gray level and N4 of P is also not possible in this condition, because P1 is here, P4 is here. It is not a adjacent of this P4 is not adjacent pixel of P1. Then N4 of P is also not possible. And four adjacency is possible in this case. Here four adjacency is also not possible. So this is the four adjacency. So in this, depending on gray level, for example, if P4 is also in this region, in the same, P4 also has same gray level, then what will happen? Here N4 of P is also okay, gray level is also okay. Here it is four adjacency. For example, this pixel we are representing here, is there any four adjacency? Four adjacency is not possible. So four adjacency means we need to consider, this is our pixel P of X comma Y. So we need to consider either top of this pixel or bottom of this pixel or left side or right side. This is nothing but four adjacency. So we need to consider the pixel either in top side, either in bottom side, either left side, either right side. This pixel this is nothing but N4 of P. So here P1, P2 all has the four adjacency and neighboring pixels, but P1 to P3 is not possible. P1 to P4 is also not possible. So those pixels has same gray levels. Here P1, P2, P3 has same gray levels and P4 it has different gray levels. So here connection between two pixels, how we will get connectivity means if the gray levels are same, or if there any possibility of the four adjacency or diagonal form. Next, yight adjacency. So in this yight adjacency, two pixels Q, P and Q with values from V are adjacent if Q is in the set of N yight of PQ. Here first point is P and Q are same gray levels. And here second point, Q is in the set N yight of P. Q is in the set of n eta of P. So in this n eta of P, n eta of P means it is nothing but n4 of P union of n d of P. N4 of P means pixels are either 2 vertical and 2 horizontal. When we go for n d of P means in diagonal form also. This is P of x comma y means it consisting of total 8 neighbors. 4 neighbors are in neighbor form, either vertical or in horizontal form, and remaining 4 are in a diagonal form. So n eta of P is nothing but n4 of P union of n d of P. So in this case, for example, one image here, P1, P2, P3, P4, P5, P6, for example, P7, P8. So here, P1, P2, P3, P4, P5, P6, P1, P2, P3, P4, P5, P6 are the same gray level values. P8 and P7 are so, for example, point P4 here. So, P4 is also P4, P7 are has different gray levels. So P1, P2, P3, P5, P6 are same gray levels. P4, P7 has different gray levels. So here, P1 to P2, P1 to P3, P1 to P4, P1 to P5, P1 to P6, P1 to P7, P1 to P7 only. Here, n eta of P, here gray level, and n eta adjacency. So here, eta adjacency. So P1 to P2, here it is n eta of P. Because of this, P1 is neighbor pixels of P2, then gray level is also same. It is in 8 adjacency. Yeah, it is 8 adjacency only. So both are P1, P2 pixel is neighboring of this P1 only. So next, P1 to P3. So P1 to P3, any 8 of P possible. So these are the pixels. So P1, P2, P3. It is in 8 of P. In any 8 of P. So this is P1. So it is in neighboring pixels. No, not possible. In diagonal form also it is not possible. So P3 is whatever gray level is same. 8 adjacency. 8 adjacency is also not possible. So P1 to P4. It is an 8 of P. It is not possible. Gray level is also not same. 8 adjacency is not possible. Next step. P1 P5. So P1 to P5. It is n eta of P, yes, because it is in diagonal form. It is an aberrant pixel in the form of diagonal. It is okay. In gray level is also same. And in eta adjacency is also possible. It is in diagonal form only. P1 to P6. P1 to P6 is there possibility. So P1 to P6, it is not possible because it is not an aberrant pixel. So it is in diagonal form also. It is not possible. And gray level is same only, and 8 adjacency is possible. 8 adjacency is also not possible here. P1 to P7, so it is out of the, it is gray levels are not same, and here n eta of P is not possible. Gray level is also not possible, and 8 adjacency is also not possible. So this is the 8 adjacency. It is 8 adjacency. So in this 8 adjacency, in this region, it consisting of P1, P2, P3, P5, P6 are the has same gray levels, and P4, P7 has different gray levels. Here the relation from P1 to P2, it has neighboring pixel, n eta of P, and adjacent of pixels, and gray level is also same. Gray level is also same. From P1 to P3, here it is not a adjacent pixel, but gray level is same. P1 to P4, P1 to P4, P4 is not a same gray level value, and it is not a adjacent pixel, and diagonal form and neighboring form it is not possible. And P1 to P5 diagonal form it is possible, then N8 of P it is satisfied, and gray level is also same, and here adjacent pixel also. And P1 to P6, here 6 is here, P1 is here, it is not possible from P1 to P6. For example, P3 to P6 it is possible, it is possible. So P1 to P6 it is not possible. Here the gray level value is same only for P1 and P6. And E8 adjacency is also not possible. So, for example, if P2 to P6 is also possible, P3 to P6 is also possible. So, if you are considering this is my pixel, so here P6 is neighboring pixel, P5 is diagonal pixel. So, based on our pixel, based on our P of X, Y, based on that, we need to find either pixels are in diagonal relation, how we can find that it is in neighboring pixel or it is in diagonal form. So it satisfies the 8 adjacency or ND of 4, ND of P and N4 of P. So these are the types: 4 adjacency, 8 adjacency and M adjacency. So 4 adjacency is completed, 8 adjacency is completed. So when we go for M adjacency, so in this M adjacency here, when we go for 8 adjacency, when we go for 8 adjacency here, we are finding total how many paths. But this is P, this is Q. So we need to travel. We need to travel from source to destination. Those pixel values are 1. Those pixel values are 1. So we need to travel from source to destination with those pixel values are 1. Whose pixel values are 1, we need to travel. We can choose that path only here. This is point P. So when we are using N8 of P, this is pixel. So in diagonal form, here it is one pixel. For this one, it has in diagonal form and it has in neighboring form. So with the use of this N8 of P, how many paths are there? 1 and 2. 1 and 2. So with the use of 8, we are having total 2 paths. We are having total 2 paths. So in some conditions, we are unable to find which path is correct. So which path is correct to travel from source to destination. So for that case, we can go for M adjacency. So with the use of M adjacency, we can find the best path to travel from source to destination. In this case, we need to consider one condition. Here, one condition: the set of N4 of P intersect with N4 of Q has no pixel. So N4 of P intersect with N4 of Q, here null. So here N4 of P intersect with N4 of Q, here null. Null value, then we can choose that path only. Here in this mixed adjacency is a modification of M adjacency. This M adjacency is also called mixed adjacency, is a modification of 8 adjacency introduced to eliminate the ambiguity that often arises when 8 adjacency is used to eliminate the multiple path connection. So in this M adjacency, we are finding total 2 plus 2. Avoid these multiple paths to eliminate multiple path connection. To eliminate multiple path connection, we can go for mixed adjacency. We can go for mixed adjacency. In this mixed adjacency, pixel arrangements as shown in figure 4, V equals to 1. So this red color is indicates the 8 adjacency. This 8 color it indicates the M adjacency. So in this, this 8 adjacency is completed. Then when we go for M adjacency, this is first point P, this is point Q. So up to here, so this is point P. So what is intersection point from this one both are common point. So if I am choosing this path, if I am choosing this path, here N4 of P intersect with N4 of Q is null condition. Then I am choosing this path only. So M adjacency means white color it indicates the M path and red color it indicates the 8 adjacent path. And connectivity, here S representing subset of pixel in an image. Two pixels P and Q are said to be connected in S. So if there exists a path between them, two image subsets S1, S2. Here S1 and S2 adjacent, if some pixel in S1 and adjacent some pixel in S2. So here connectivity, these pixels are has same here, depending on here S represents the subset of pixels. So two pixels P and Q are said to be connected. So entire we are representing with S. So two image subsets are S1 and S2, adjacent of some pixels are S1 and adjacent of some pixels are S2. So this is the connectivity. And region. So in this region, we let R is the total region here, subsets Ri and Rj. So let R to be subset of pixels in an image. We call R a region of the image. R is the region of the image. It connected set region that are not adjacent are said to be disjoint. If it is not adjacent pixels, then we are just disjoint the connections here. We are representing here this region is Ri and this region we are representing with Rj. So here how to find the path. So here in this how to find the path means, here this is image. So this is an entire example, just consider example here. This part only I need to represent here. So this total entire image we are representing with the image we are representing in the form of binary. Then here which pixel values are 1 here. This image we are representing 0, 0, 0, 0s and 1s. So joining those pixel values are 1. So we are joining those points. So we are joining these pixel values. Then what about our shape here? Path is, so here it, path is similar to this one only, similar to this one only. Here four path between two regions does not exist. So here the regions we are representing RK, K equals to 1, 2 up to K. So none of which touches the image border. So here which pixel values are 1? We are joining those pixels and we are getting here 1 only. So in this images we are having three types: binary image, grayscale image and color image. So when we go for binary image, so binary image means in this we are consisting of total only two colors only, white and black. So white color we are representing with 1 and black color is representing with 0. But grayscale image, depending on number of bits we are using in each pixel, based on that, if we are using 8 bits in each pixel, here 2 power 8 here 256 here, the gray level value we are representing from 0 to L minus 1 here, 0 to 256 minus 1 here, 0 to 255, 0 to 255 here. How many shades are there? 0 to 255. So the image is representing in 0 to 255 shades. Here binary image is nothing but white and black. In binary images, white is representing 1, 0 is representing with black. In grayscale we are using total, depending on number of bits we are using in each pixel, based on that image will display. and how to find the distance. So for this, find the distance from P to Q. How to find the distance from P to Q? So here the distance DE, Euclidean distance DEP of P comma Q equals to under root of x minus s square plus y minus t square. So here P of x comma y and y minus t whole square. So here the points connected in a disk are center at x comma y. So city block distance also we are representing, that is representing d4 of p comma q. Here mod x minus s plus mod y minus t. So in this distance d4 equals to 1, 4 neighbors. D4 equals to 1, 4 neighbor. This is one neighbor, this is one neighbor, and this one is one neighbor. And here d8 of distance here. In this d8 of distance, d8 equals to 1. So her 8 neighbors, d8 equals to 1 here. How many neighbors? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8 neighbors here. For example, d8, the distance which is less than or equals to 2. And here dm distance here, if is defined as the shortest path between two points. So how to find the shortest path between two points? The distance between pixels depends only on the values of pixels. For example, consider here, consider this example. Consider this example here. These pixel values are zeros only. And in this example, P, P2 values are 1. P, P2 values are 1. P, this value and P2 value is 1. And P1, P3 values. P1, P3 values either 0 or 1. P1, P3 values either 0 or 1. So, P1 value is this one. P3 value is this one. These P1, P3 values are either 0 or 1, 0 or 1. And we 0 or 1, suppose that we consider adjacency of pixel values 1, V equals to 1. So, find the shortest path. So, find the shortest path from this point to this point here. In this case, P, P2, P and P2 values are 1 only. P1, P3 values are either 0 or 1. So, how here, how to find the path here? In this case, this one is P, P1, P2, P3, P4. So, here P and P2 values are 1 only. P1, here this is P3. So, here P, P1, P2, P3, P4. So, in remaining pixels, we are representing with zeros only. So, remaining three pixels are representing with zeros only. Here, P, P1 to P4, this is one path, this is one. So, here it is. Here it is. So, here the distance is 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So, DM equals to 3. And next condition, next condition here, this one is P, P1, P2, P3, P4. So, in one condition, P1 value is 1, P3 value is 0. In another condition, P1 value is 0 and P3 value is also 0. Then here, what is the path here? So, this is 1 and here it is also 1. So, it is in diagonal form. It is in diagonal path. So, this is our pixel P. So, in this, this path is possible. In this path, this value is 0. This pixel value is 0. This pixel value is 0. It is not possible. So, in diagonal form, here it is 1. So, next, this path. From here, consider diagonal, the neighboring pixel, this is 0. It is not possible. In this way, it is also not possible. So, only the possibility is in this side. So, what is the distance here from here to here 1, from here to here 1. So, total DM equals to 2. here also this is first pixel, so first check it once. Here this path is possible, so this pixel is 0, so it is not possible. So when we go for in this path is possible. And next, so from here to here, this is possible. Is there any possibility? No. So is there possibility? Yes. So from here to here, is there possibility? Yes. So here the distance is 1, 2, 3. So here the distance dm equals to 3. Here the distance dm equals to 2. Dm equals to 2. So like this we can find the shortest path from source to destination. So in this relationship between pixels, in this topic, we are having N4 of P. Just remember one thing. Here in coordinates plus, minus. So this is X, this one is Y. So plus means next pixel, this is center pixel. So next one is X plus 1 comma Y. This is X axis only. So here X comma Y plus 1. And this side X minus 1 comma Y. Here this point X minus X comma Y minus 1. X comma Y minus 1. This is for N4 of P. When we go for ND of P. Here this is one pixel. So in this is diagonal, this is diagonal form, this is diagonal, this is diagonal. It is Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4. Here plus, minus, here minus. Here X plus 1, here X is plus, Y is plus, X plus 1 comma, Y plus 1. And this side, X minus 1 comma, Y plus 1. And this side, so here X minus 1 comma Y plus 1, and this point X minus 1 comma Y minus 1, and this point X plus 1 comma Y minus 1, Y minus 1. This is in diagonal form. Combining of these two, N4 of P and N8 of P is nothing. N4 of P and ND of P is nothing but N8 of P. N8 of P in connectivity. So connectivity is adjacency we are having 4 adjacency, 8 adjacency and M adjacency. In 4 adjacency, in this how to establish the connection between two pixels, means this is point P, this is point Q. How to establish the connection between these two points means here two conditions. Here P and Q have same gray levels or same region. Based on that, it establishes the connection between two pixels here. So in 4, P1, P2, for example, P3, these three are in one region. P4 is, these three are has same gray levels. P4 is on a different gray level. So here P1 to P2, P1 to P3. So P1 to P2, it is the adjacency is there and gray level is also same. And it is a neighboring pixel also. But P1 to P3, it has only same gray level, not a adjacent pixel. So similarly, in N8 of P also, when we go for in N8 of P, we need to consider in neighboring of pixels and diagonal form also, we need to consider the pixel values. We need to consider these pixels. And how to find the path from here whose pixel values are 1, we are joining those pixels. So find the path. And here how to find the shortest path from source to destination, how to find the distance from source point P to Q, means in that we need to use first consider 4 adjacency. If 4 adjacency is not possible, then we can use 8 adjacency. So 4 adjacency means this is our pixel. So first cross check either this is point P, this is point Q. So how to reach from P to Q means first find if there any 4 possibility. If it is possible, then establish the connection. If it is not possible, then once check the in diagonal form. If diagonal form is possible, they can, we can choose this, then we can choose this path only. So first choose N4 of P. In N4 of P is, with the use of N4 of P, there is no path, then go to the ND of P. So with the use of N4 of P or ND of P, find the path from source to destination and find the shortest distance from point P to Q. So thank you.
Like, share and subscribe. Hit the bell icon for more updates.